This video covers installation and operation of your Embrighton linkable puck lights, which come in colors of white and black and in sets of 3 and 5. The surface and recessed installation process, as well as BrightLink and direct wire capability, are the same for each. All necessary mounting hardware, linking cords, and power cords are included with your Embrighton linkable puck lights. On each puck, you will find mounting tabs and the power and linking cord quick connect ports. You will need access to the following tools. For your safety, do not install while connected to power. Be sure your mounting location is dry, capable of supporting the pucks, and can reach the nearest power supply. If you don't feel comfortable installing on your own, contact a qualified electrician. Remove trim ring by firmly grasping the sides with one hand and firmly pushing downwards on the back of the puck. Holding the trim ring in place, use your pencil to mark screw locations using mounting tabs for guidance. Drill holes with appropriate drill bit using the pencil markers for guidance. Use your screwdriver to insert screws into pre-drilled holes, leaving heads protruding approximately 1/8 inch beyond the surface. Feed the longer 3-pin connecting cord through the opening, align the trim ring's mounting tabs with the screws, and slide them into place. Tighten the screws as needed to secure the ring in place. Feed the shorter connecting cord through the opening and firmly snap the puck into place. Repeat installation process as needed for adjacent pucks before connecting them via their included 12-inch linking cords. Next, plug the 3-pin connector on the 5-foot power cord into the quick connect port on the nearest puck to the outlet. Finally, insert the molded plug into a 120 VAC 60Hz outlet. For recessed mounting applications, remove the trim ring and set it aside as it is not needed for this type of installation. Use your pencil to mark the locations of the puck lights on the mounting surface. Keep in mind the necessary distance to link the pucks together. Using a power drill and 2.5-inch hole saw, drill mounting holes for the LED pucks. Route the linking cords through the holes and insert puck lights until fully seated. Repeat installation process as needed for adjacent pucks before connecting them via their included 12-inch linking cords. Next, plug the 3-pin connector on the 5-foot power cord into the quick connect port on the nearest puck to the outlet. Finally, insert the flat plug into a 120 VAC 60Hz outlet. After connecting to power, use the on-off switch to activate the LEDs. Embrighton LED lights can link with up to 40 additional fixtures, whether it be light bars, pucks, or a combination of both. The maximum distance between each LED is 18 inches. Repeat previous installation steps for the corresponding fixtures before using the 3 and 2 pin connectors on the included 18-inch linking cord to join the LEDs. To customize and control your Embrighton LED light fixtures even more, you can choose from the BrightLink on-off switch, motion sensing switch, and the Embrighton direct wire converter. Use the BrightLink on-off switch to activate or deactivate all linked fixtures. The BrightLink motion switch lets you control the lights with a simple wave of your hand. And the Embrighton direct wire converter lets you control it all with the flip of a switch. You can now enjoy the premium standard in-home lighting with your Embrighton LED light fixtures.